I gotcha.
Dude, you're making me want a burger now.
That's the whole point, man.
Oh, the Burger King car in here again.
No, my Twitch is on the back of my car. By the way, 16, when we start, I'm just going to drop down and let you go.
Yeah, you know, I was thinking the same thing.
I is ignition.
S is starter.
Auto start, baby.
Yeah, 21. I don't know if you have the same idea, but I'm just gonna go high. If you're gonna go by, then go on by, because I'm gonna pull high whenever we get past the line. So you don't get a penalty.
Mm-hmm. Good luck, everybody.
Yep.
Let's have some fun.
How bad do the tires get here?
Absolutely fucked. You're gonna love it.
Yeah, I was gonna say, with the cup cars, they get extremely tight. Knowing how tight these things are on lap one of a run, I cannot imagine how tight these things get on the long run.
Imagine an ice skating rink.
Now imagine driving a NASCAR Xfinity Series car on an ice rink. There's your answer.
Appreciate it.
Oh, no, I don't think it would be an ice rink. That would be really loose. I would think more like a mouse trap, but you really can't move at all. It's just straight.
Good luck, boys. Let's get naked.
Yeah, man.
Yep, right after the race. Here we go, green flag.
Sorry, man. We were about to go 3 wide. I was trying to get the guy up high roof.
Somehow I held on to it, but thank God no one was coming.
Yeah, 8-car, nice save. Good job not taking anyone out. Good job, man.
Oh, that almost got ugly. Seven, I'm gonna follow you through this crap.
Everybody getting swirly.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that was my bad.
Dude, I just, my heart just stopped.
My spotter didn't catch you.
I'm not, you're good. I've been in the wall twice, so it doesn't matter.
15, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to run you over on it, too. You did 58 when it came up, I didn't mean to do that, I'm sorry.
Yeah, no, I had a very shallow line, I'm sorry that my back end was appetizing.
No, then you're fine, we're all going to the back there, Carl Jitter.
Yeah, the understeer is so bad.
What happened to
you? I don't know. My car just started braking on the straight. I apologize for that, man, big time.
Dude, it's scary back here. on to it, boys. How the hell you boys didn't wreck it there on the back?
Big dick.
It's just a tad bit aggressive. Wrecking back stretch.
Second wreck.
Get loose there?
Severely.
Check it up going into three.
Fuck, that was horrid. Not only did I slide through my shit, I was too far left when I backed up. That was the first for me.
Well, it doesn't help that my crew chief's not working right now. I think he's off eating ice cream.
Mine isn't working either, but I could have had a visual on it.
Yeah, fuck you, pace car, not this time.
1918 checking up on the back stretch out of 2.
Reckon back.
Special.
One in.
Going by on the high side, 17.
I think the 8 car went through the middle and turned at 15 into the 21 after just lost the track.
Oh yeah, he just turned. He turned me on the straightaway.
Checking up, going into 3.
How many sets of tires do we get here?
Unlimited.
You're lying to me, sir.
No, you get unlimited here.
Only one that has fixed sets is C right now.
Yes.
Be a nice little 10-lap shootout.
Now this should be interesting.
Yeah, you ain't kidding, Ryan. That's what happened to me on the last restart on the outside.
Hey, A-Car, they're all one to go. You know that, right?
All right, 19, let's fucking go.
Yeah.
My bad.
Checking up, turn two. Now checking up, entering the back straightaway.
Looks like we're going overtime.
I'll show you overtime, baby.
Nope, that's sexually assaulting a minor. Can't do that, man. Can't do that.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can.
Time to go right ahead.
Gonna be green, white checkers.
I love the guy in like third that decides like, oh, I'm gonna go down pit road. That'll fucking shake him up.
Yeah, I thought the 4-car went down pit road. You scared me and came back down away. So I don't think we what the hell.
Is there a green light checkered?
Yup, it's gonna be hell. I'm not surprised if any of the top four spin their tires and screw up everyone, so be smart.
Just go ahead and want them all up in turn one. I want like 15 free spots.
So I know in C class it's only a one go. Do we get multiple chances for this one or?
No, in any overtime you only get one chance. Because in A class earlier I had a 2-to-go shootout in the Cup Series and it was only a one shot.
Awesome, thank you. I just wanted to make sure. So I messed up once only.
Yeah, that's why everyone just needs to be smart and just give each other room. Because if one person messes up, it's ruined everything. That's what I hate, because people were right before the line, and it counts as a green restart, and the leader didn't even hit the line yet, and that's why I think that it's just stupid, but that's just my personal thing.
Well, ninth place has 8 laps, they were tired, so...
So who pitted? Because I know the top 5 or 6 pit out. Who else pitted back?
None of your business, boy.
I pitted on the last caution previous, so lap 31.
Well, the 17 said that he's gonna show me overtime, so I'm just gonna stay away from him.
I'll show you overtime, Tyler.
Nope.
Oh yeah, spread them open. Here I come.
As long as it's consensual, that's okay with me.
You can't rape the willing.
This race went really dark, really fast.
It's a minor, can't do that.
Minors are especially who I want to do it to.
And I think we're done here.
Yep.
Awkward.
I need everyone to block so it doesn't keep them away from me. Good luck, everyone.
Knock it off, Tyler. Come on. You know I wasn't joking.
Yeah, I know it's a joke. I know. Listen or I don't care.
No, I thought I wasn't joking.
Oh, never mind.
Alright guys, remember, we have a safety rating we would all like to maintain, so no matter how bad you want to finish 7th, let's not kill each other for it.
Wrecking a one, wrecking a one. And that's the race. Good job. We made it in one corner.
So who called that one? Fuck!
The Ford car came down and turned whoever was in the third at the time. That was kind of shocking.
Hey, 16, could you look at my right side real quick?
That was fucked up again.
Why does it matter? The race is over.
You got a little bit of damage. It ain't bad, though.
Man, you know, 17th going for that extra long run. He's going to get us a few extra laps. And you know he's going to keep everyone.
Oh, he said he's going to give you the extra lap.
Nope. Stay away from me.
Oh, that's it? We don't run another one?
Yeah, no, that's it. That's why I was sent the job. We made it through one corner. Sucks because everyone actually got a pretty decent restart in the front, and the four car came down and turned whoever the hell was third. I don't know who it was. They died. Good race, everyone.
He turned me.
Ah, man. That sucks. Good job, 11. Good job, everyone. That was a good race.
Good race, everyone.
Yo, why am I so good at Chicagoland? I don't get it.
Well, I was good until the fucking Ford took me out. Goddamn fucking asshole.
Yeah, I mean, I was pretty good. I started last and I finished.